Okay, for backwards run, you still want to get a full length stride, unless otherwise noted. You're still using your arms. You're getting big pushes. Okay, not much space here, but this is what you'll do for the prescribed distance.